pretty grim.
Hey, it's Drew with the Avalanche Center. It's Wednesday the 14th. You know, ride's okay at the upper elevations, but truth be told, it's really a horror show of a few inches of facets over a supportable bed surface. So grab a bag of popcorn. It's going to be game on once the first storms of the year arrive.